go!
Deya!
Yeah! Deya!
This is it!
Toria!
Here! Goodbye! Here!
Hey! What?
Here I come! Take this! Here! Here I come!
What?
Roar!
Whoops! Here I go!
Take this!
What?
Toria! Take this!
Toria!
Here goes!
Toria! Ha!
Vegeta!
What?
I finished that training armor you asked me for. I found some wonderful material, so it should fit you like a glove compared to the old stuff. That's right. I made some state-of-the-art armor for my hard-working husband who doesn't even have a real job. I'm such a caring wife, aren't I? Oh, come on! Ugh, every day it's training, training, training. Are all Saiyans like this? For goodness sake. Ugh, you really know how to tick me off. Maybe I should just throw a huge birthday party. Not that it's anyone's birthday.
One incoming report. Upon assessment of the situation, I have concluded that...
Just wait 1 minute.
What was that for?
You've been specifically chosen for that critical mission. Now go out there and do it!
Why?
Welcome home! Great news! You've been chosen for that big mission! Congrats! Oh, cheer up! The Supreme Kai of Time has graciously appeared to give you her best wishes, after all. I mean, really. Don't you think you're being a bit cold? Oh, so you're looking for the old man. When he heard you pass the test, he went off somewhere in a hurry. Why don't you go and look for him? You know what? I'm pretty sure that he was the happiest to hear about your success.
Greetings.
Hello.
We have nice new items in stock. Welcome.
Special Beam Cannon! serves you right. What was that? Where did...
That was some handy work. Those moves weren't half bad. Except for your entrance. Goku and Piccolo would surely have been defeated if you hadn't stepped in and saved them. Your job is helping to correct any inconsistencies like this that crop up in the timeline. This time went smoothly, but battles later on in history get intense. So continue with your training, because only the strong can correct history. But since you're training under the greatest Kai in the universe, there shouldn't be much to worry about. As long as you listen to my advice, you'll come into your own eventually. And...
Yeah, we get it. You really do ramble, old man.
Listen here, Supreme Kai of Time. I'm only about a millennium older than you. That hardly makes me an old man.
What are you saying? Anyone who laid eyes on you would easily call you an old man. Don't even try to compare yourself to an adorable girl like me.
You call yourself adorable? How do you find a hat with a head that big? Ah, that's all from us for the moment. We'll tell you more about the world later on.
Okay, then. You've got to be bored half to death after listening to his speeches. Am I right? Allow me to walk you out. This way, please.
Hey, wait! You can't just jump ahead like that!
Thank you.
Welcome. We have nice new items. We have nice new items in stock. Welcome. Welcome, friend. Welcome, friend.
Come, say your wish. I'll give you one wish. Ask for anything. I just have to grant the one wish, correct? Farewell.
Thank you.